on how to make a towel folding for your bed. Yeah, this one design is very popular when you're gonna make a bed and you wanna make it look a little special. So then when the guest comes or the passengers comes, you're gonna see that it's a little bit different or unique. Not just a simple beddings or bed making, but also you put an effort on it. Okay? So I'm gonna teach you on how to fold a towel to make a swan. So this is how we do it. And then, to make it a little bit more special, what I do is I take the hand towel, then make a fan. But it actually looks better with the bigger one. Like this. So you can simply put it that way, or you can put an extra towel on top, and then, or else you can either put some roses and then on the surroundings. You can put whatever you like, guys, honestly, you have to. So this is just a simple way on how to do it. So for our next one, I think your kids will love this. It's the bunny. So first, okay. And this part, there you go, and then cut that. Okay, so next is, I'm gonna show you how to fold like an apple, although I wish I have a red one so I can tell you that it's an apple. Alright. It's not a candle. Should be an apple. If it's red, then you can say that it's an apple, right? So, does it look like an apple for you guys? This is the leaf, okay? And that's an apple. Okay. Until next time. See ya. Thank you so much for watching. And please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment if you want to see more techniques and ideas on what I do in life. Alright, see you soon. Thank you so much.